Okay, leftovers from Christmas. Roast pork, bits of veg, bits of this, bits of that. Making pasties out of them. Let's see how they turn out. It could be yum. Hmm. Roast pork pasties. Sounds all right. I don't know if this guy knows what he's doing, but we'll soon find out. I'm a bit hungry.
Yeah, that turned out okay, but in Texas we make much bigger pasties than that. That's tiny. That's more like a morsel. Still, looks good.
Well, as I thought, on the yummo scale, it came in at about 8.5, 9. So there, doubters.